Ponytail holders. Just put this thing.
I'm obsessive when just when thought of you comes up. And I'm aggressive just when thought I'm close enough. You got me stressing.
YouTube and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing a night routine / school morning get ready with me video. And yeah, that's why I'm looking like this, because I just got out of practice. I got home, ate dinner, did homework, and I'm about to get in the shower and show y'all how I get ready for bed and everything. So yeah, I did my homework, everything. I'm about to do everything I do in the shower for the next day. So yeah, make sure you subscribe and like this video. And yeah, I already got my school clothes out. I don't know why I did not record myself doing that. But let's get in. So the first thing I do, really, before I even get in the shower, I take this, I have my hair back because I always come from practice. So I take this out and I brush my hair because I just, because like, it gets messed up in practice and stuff. But I just comb it out like this. Not comb it, brush it out. See, it looks better already as soon as you start brushing it. See, you can tell the difference, brush, not brush. So sometimes it's nap, sometimes it's not. But it's still weave, so I don't have to worry about it like being nothing I can't fix, you know? I'm being a little quiet because my mom is sleeping. Well, I don't know what she's doing, to be honest. Probably getting ready for it. But yeah, I'm pretty sure you can still hear me. Just make sure you get all the little rough patches out. Because, you know, if it's in a ponytail for a long time, then it's going to get rough patches, so just make sure you get them all out, and yeah, you'll be pretty much good. Oh, and then I have a student council meeting in the morning, so that's that. I need to divide my hair because I keep going on the same places. Oh, break your back to this, break your back to this. But yeah, once you do that, now you're set. Keep brushing to your rough patches are out. Maybe that looks easier if you divide it in two, because that's what I do. Okay. There we go. Now I'm good. So once that's done, you can just pretty much see that something roughness is out and it's back to being flowing. So then, really I do my edges because they be coming up when I be sweating or something. So then I just do them over. And what I do is I have a separate wrap for my edges and I have a toothbrush for my edges too. So what I do is use a separate wrap and wash them out. I don't really use shampoo, I just like rinse them out, I should say. So yeah, I'm gonna take a step back so y'all be looking at my clothes or anything, because you know people be trying to play like y'all look. Not all of you, but I have some haters on here now for some reason. I'm not even YouTube famous yet, but be commenting on my stuff, saying negative stuff, and just like deleting your comments, because what's your point? Why do you want to do that? Like, but yeah, so basically I just washed out the gel from previous days and I'm pretty much set. So now I take my toothbrush and put some water on it and comb it through a little bit, like not really comb it through, but like brush it out just to, you know, make sure there's no more gel in there. Okay, it's, then it won't lay down. It's annoying, but it's worth it. Because honestly, it's hard to do fake edges. These are not my real hair. And I'm doing the video today because I actually have time today. Normally I finish my homework at like, got during 12 something. And nobody got time for that. So, Then I use, oh Lord, I look messed up. But then I use Gorilla Snot to lay it down, because it really, it's like, it's just good. It's like that. So, confused. I'm pretty sure this one's hers too. Because I make sure for you, that's hers. Mine is this one, because I clean mine off every time. So, I just put, I personally just put a drop on my hand, so I can use a toothbrush and just go on it, and then like get the, yeah. So then I pull some of my hair back, the hair I don't need, and I go, damn, well, you pretty much know how to do your editor, so I'm gonna fast forward now. Different because I have a closure, so don't try to play me. It's like, you don't know how to do your edges, because yes, I do. I just have a closure, and these are not my edges. And then this side is pretty much done, and I brush it the hair down, see how it would look if it was done, you know, if my hair was down. And wow, baby, I did that. Now this side is always the worst side because it's not even. I don't know why, but it's always the worst side. So let's get, Lord help me. Yeah, I'm gonna fast forward this part because it might take me a while to do this side. Oh my God, see, this eye is always tragic. Tragedy at its finest. Like, this side is always so perfect, and then this side is always so... Okay, sorry. Yeah. I got too much gel on it, but it's not bad. Bad, but I mean, it's not bad, it's just different from the other. That's a good thing about girls now, you can basically comb it out. Okay, as you see, this side is better than this side, but I mean, oh well. Sometimes you just gotta do what you do. Then I just washed off my hair, and then I did my scarf. I have a bonnet, but I can't find it, so let me just dress it. See, I just put it on like a bandana, fold it like this little triangular thing. And then I put it laid down. Perfect. It takes me a while. Put my scarf on because, honestly, if it's not tight, your edges won't lay down. Then the thing needs to be right there so I can tighten it. There we go. Y'all people be thinking I put this thing on so easily. No. It takes me a minute. I mean, yeah, it takes me a minute. Actually, I did it pretty quick this time. I think it's just because I'm on video. So then, this thing right here in the back, you pull it, and it tightens the scarf, and it's on. This thing not coming off at night. Period. Period, okay? So now, I'm about to get in the shower. I'm taking this out. So yeah, now that I got this, I'm about to, you know, tighten my hair. I just put a little ball in it for the shower. So yeah, so then I use some of the ponytail holders. Just put this thing in a little ball, something that is like just good for the shower. Yeah, that's not this. See? And some people think that's not secure enough or something. something. And then they just, like, sometimes I just do a different, another ball, rolling it off my neck for the shower. And I would recommend it because, I mean, hey. But it takes a lot of rubber band to do this part, so. Sucks. But this is the part that sucks. And then you gotta always worry about the armrest popping. But if you want to, you don't really have to use rubber bands. You can, one just popped. You can use like another hair band, but I can't find another one of mine right now. And then the only thing I hate about rubber bands is sometimes it makes your hair shed off. Your weave, if you have a weave, you know that it was shed maybe when you take it out. So, but I'm just like, hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. It just popped, so I'm done. So this is what it looks like. Oh, okay, yeah, that's enough. So yeah, so that's that, and I'm about to get in the shower. So I'll be back when I get out. Actually, I'm about to brush my teeth. That's what I'm about to do. So, about to brush my teeth. About to brush my teeth. Yeah, it's not hype. And then when I brush my teeth and get out of the shower, I'm pretty much done. So now I'm ready for the shower and I'll be back when I get out the shower. So now I'm out the shower and yeah, I'm about to go to bed. So yeah. I'm putting this on because it makes my lips feel smoother in the morning. I think someone spilled in my boot bag. But yeah, I put on lotion and everything. I should have did that in the camera, but I didn't. But yeah, I did everything. So now it's time for me to go to sleep. So I'll be back in the morning doing a get ready with me video. So thanks for watching. Keep watching, guys. About to go to sleep and wake up. So yeah, Lego. So, I'm back. It's early. It's 6 o'clock. And, yeah. I'm tired. But, you know. I brushed my teeth and everything. So, I'm going to get dressed and get through this today at school. So, yeah. I had to brush my teeth. Head itching. I look a mess right now, but later I won't look a mess. I promise. Thank you. Okay. So I just brushed my teeth. So now I'm gonna wash my face and moisturize. You feel me? So yeah. So just to just okay. I'm gonna wash my face. Regular washcloth and stuff. Cause honestly, yeah. My skin is getting better. I burned right there. So I'm gonna just stick to that. I know, you feel me? I had a bump on my forehead. Okay. So I'm done. Washing my face. So I'll be using this. Because, I mean, it just, like, it makes my skin smooth, like, you know, like, it's just, like, it's like a, I don't know, it keeps moisturized, because me, like, my nose starts peeling, my nose are peeling, like, right there, and it's kind of annoying. With this, it doesn't do that. I don't know why. I guess the ingredients or something, but you don't really need a lot when you put some on. I just put a little bit and rub it in a little bit and then I put it on my face. So yeah. So I mean, I do my hair. I mean, I'm gonna get dressed before I do my hair because when I try to pull my close over my hair, kind of messes up some. So I'm not even gonna do that today. Like, I'm just gonna go ahead and get dressed, then do my hair. So I'll be back. So I'm back, and as I was remember, like I was saying before I got really interrupted, I had a little bomber's jacket on this little, or it's like tank top thing, but it's kind of cold, like getting cold. So I'm wearing a bomber jacket with it. I got some black pants. I'll show y'all what I got on. Before I leave, I got this shirt from Rainbow, I think. It was probably on clearance tag for like, I don't know. But it was really cheap. And the farmer's jacket came from Rainbow too. Oh, yeah. Okay. So, yeah, now that I did everything I gotta do, like getting dress wise, I'm going to do my hair. Sorry. Yeah, tongue tie. But I have to. So my head just came out marvelously. So I'm gonna put my scarf back on in a minute, just so my edges don't mess up. And then look, this is what I was talking about, how I get tangled, but honestly, it's hard to take it out. So. Boom. Got it out. It's kind of like some pink curl. No, just kidding. So yeah, about to brush it again. Don't do that hair like this. You have to brush a lot so it sheds a lot. It's just annoying, but it takes time. You feel me? But yeah, I separated into two so that it's easier for me. I'm gonna start at the bottom because, like, it might be a little tough. Sorry, I think that's fine. See? Makes it easier starting to move on. It's not taking a long time this morning. See, like, I think it's because, like, I combed it, like, well, brushed it out last night really good. So now it's just, like, whatever. Fuming. So I could just go do my hair like this. But I'm straightening it. Yeah, I'm straightening it. Because, I mean, might as well. I'm straightening it. All week because first the freaking humidity killed it. Then yesterday I just didn't feel like I didn't have time. So today, might as well. I mean, yeah, today I'll wait in, but today I guess I can. And we'll just look straight here, look better with this. So as y'all know, this part will take some longest. So I'll go ahead and fast forward. I mean, it's not always straight right now, but I still gotta go to the bus stop, you know? And then the bus was there forever. So, and then I'm bringing my flat iron to school. It's like, on the picture that vlog I'm about to post, like, I just now finished editing it, like, not today, but yesterday, and it was too late to post. So I just finished editing it. So I'm gonna post it, and you're gonna see how bad my hair got in the humidity, and it was annoying. That's annoying something, but look, you can tell the difference. Like, not done. So yeah, that's that. And I'm gonna do this song like again a little bit. This side did it way quicker than the other side. And again, I'm not gonna do it straight because it's cool. But I'm on a dime and bust it up. I'm gonna just mess up my hair. So, yeah, I was pretty much done. I'm about to put my ears in my lip gloss on the world. See ya. Can I do a vlog today? No, this video is already long enough. I'm not sure I vlog today. Oh, it's game day, so yeah, I'm gonna vlog. I'm not gonna do the game or nothing, but I'm gonna vlog. It's what it is. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my outfit, you know, just so y'all can see. But yeah, thanks for watching. I might vlog the morning part of the day, but not all day. I know that for sure, not all day, because this video is already pretty long. So yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you get up really good. I got my big hoops, so I'm gonna put them in with me later. But yeah, thanks for watching. That's how I get ready. So, make sure you subscribe. Help me get to 300 subscribers. So I'm almost at 300. So make sure you subscribe and like this video and give me some video suggestions. And thank you.
Got to the bus stop, and as you see, my hair is wrapped up because honestly, I'm not trying to let it get messed up again. Like, my head just went out on this hot bus. See, I'm about to show you my outfit real quick, so let go. Oh, my shirt came from Rimbo. My pants came from Charlotte River, Route 21. And this jacket came from Rimbo too, but a while ago, so yeah. You're so damn important.